Master Yara, here.
Hmm?
It's the item that was in the possession of Ida Server's gatekeeper.
What an ironic name for a key.
Ovan. Master Yara, this is...
Begin the analysis. Once we have made a copy of the key...
This is Sif Bird.
It's beautiful.
A sign. Come on, let's head for Triedge's sign.
Concerned about this incident.
If I recall correctly, our agreement states that I am in control of everything related to Ida.
That is true. However,
businesses care most about results, correct? We have gathered 6 Epitaph user characters from various areas and placed them under GU's command. Is that still unsatisfactory?
Your superiors are increasingly concerned about you, Yata.
Hmm?
The only thing that we desire is the consistent, stable operation of the world. Complete control.
To that end, we must completely remove the unknown instability known as Ida. But Ida possesses too many secrets and riddles to remove without extreme caution. In such cases, one must first know what one is dealing with. Well, am I mistaken?
Merely producing results is not good enough. You have too many useless processes. Think long and hard as to why we have chosen to provide you with the Serpent of Lore. And Yata, we are expecting a timely resolution.